Go.
Good afternoon, class. So let's begin our class with a prayer. Please stand up. Read the prayer, Miss Yemi Panyamuga.
Name the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Our Father, in heaven, holy be your name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
The Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Okay, please sit down.
Thank you, Mom.
How are you, class? How are you?
Okay.
Okay, that's good. It's much better kung kita ay okay. So, let us now discuss our class rules. Okay, read all classroom rules. First,
raise your hand to speak.
Rule number two,
listen to the speaker.
Rule number three,
be a caring friend.
Rule number four,
always try your best.
Rule number five,
always be honest.
Okay, balik ko na ako akong i-discuss ang atong classroom rules aron masabtan jud. First is raise your hand to speak. So, dili pwede na magsapaw-sapaw. Always raise your hand kung may mga pangutana or mga kailangan i-explain sa teacher na, ma'am, anong sanay pasagot, ana? So, raise your atong hand. Second is listen to the speaker. Kung na'y mag-storya, maminaw. Kung na'y gusto yung ikuan, mahilom si teacher or ikaw, mudaw kong paminawon. Okay? Three, be a caring friend. Dili pwede din sa sulod sa classroom ang naay mga kalaban. Four, always try your best. Mingon ko na, ikaw, Miss Entero, mayroon siya, dili ma'am, kaya dili ko kabalo. Isa pag dili ka kabalo, at least you try your best. Okay? Five, always be honest. So, dili pwede ang bakahon inside that classroom. Okay, from now on, nakaipakita sa inyo mga pictures. So, kanin siya mga pictures is to identify unsa kaya ilang mga pangalan. So, kanin siya mga picture is mauni siya ang mga karakter sa story. Unsa kaya ni siya, no? Kinsa kaya ni siya? Sa inyong palagay, class, kinsa man na siya? Kinsa man na siya? Anyone? Yes, panyamugan?
Ano, ma'am? No, matanda siya, ma'am.
Matanda. Okay, very good. So, kani siya? Unsa kaya ni siya? Saan yung pang-paminaw? Kansa? Unsa man na? Kinsa man na siya? Anyone from the class, miss? Yes? Miss Entero?
Grandfather na siya. Okay.
Isa?
Grandfather na siya.
Okay, grandfather daw. Okay, very good. From the next picture. Unsa man ni siya? Anyone? No. Yes, panyamugan.
Ano, ma'am? Yung pangatlo, ma'am?
Oh. Unsa man na siya?
Ano, anong? May katulong din. Ano, din may batang babae.
Kaya na, either batang babae. From the fourth picture, unsa man na siya? What? I-guess doon yung unsa ni siya nga kuan? Unsa? Yes, Billyamore. Unsa man na siya?
Wolf.
Okay, very good. So, before that, murag kulang sa energy atong class, so mag-exercise sa ta. Let's move on to exercise.
Okay, please. Everybody should be participate.
Yeah.
Dito lang sa tamahan. Here you go. Please sit down there. I'll ensure your chair. Okay, let's move on to our topic. Okay, na lang may nakita naman dun ninyo mga characters sa itong story. Before that, wala na siya mga pangalan. So, inyong i-dictate ang ilang mga pangalan sa kay pangalan ng story. Kung sa kaya ni siya, ani, gani, o gani. So, go! Pamang may setup si dictate sa board. O, din, mag-iluganay.
Ma, may dalawa ko, Mom.
O, papawa. Okay, muna siya si grandmother, the hunter. So, ano siyang the hunter is father niya siya ni girl. Mother, the bad wolf, and the girl. So, guess what? Unsa kaya yung title sa story? Unsa yung title sa story? Anyone from this class?
The bad wolf.
The bad wolf, okay? Isa pa? Ano yung guard?
Hello. The grandmother and the girl.
The grandmother and the girl, okay? Ikaw, Billy Moore.
The hand.
The hand? Okay, sa tanya niyo mga answer is, naigo din niya ang iyang title sa story. But, the title of the story is all about the Red Riding Hood. Little Red Riding Hood, ay. Sorry. Okay. Muna ang title sa atong story. So, before that, mag-discuss ata all about the elements of the story. Ano ba yung background about sa elements of the story? What are the elements of the story? Recap. What the element of the story? Yes, panya mugan?
It's a part sa elements of the story setting.
Okay, setting. Ano pa? What else? Yes, Billy Moore. Tanya sa pa. Okay, very good. Isa pa? Yes, Miss Intero. Character sa story. Ay, elements of story. Wala. Okay. Of basic elements of the short story. First is setting. Who can read the setting? Yes, panimugan.
A story setting refers not only to the physical location but also the time the action takes place. It is the where and the when of the story.
Okay, Driana buhat ang story. Asa kaya ang panghitabo sa story? Unsa kaya ang mga ang place na ilang gigamit para makabuo sa story? Dili na tumabuang story o walay setting. Next. Yes, Entero, read the character.
Writers use character are most often people or animals to perform the action and speak and dialogue of a story.
Of stories. Okay. Thank you. So, ang character, mauna siya bida or mauna siya mga nagdala sa story para makaingon tanan na ay mga nag-acting, sila ang nag-memorize sa mga dialogue kung sa ilang kailangan. So, yahon. So, maigog hapon din kong example drama. Tagaan mo script. So, kamo na ang mga character sa story. Next is plot. Yes, William Moore.
The plot relates to the event that happened in a story.
Okay, thank you. So, ang plot is related sa unsay nahitabo sa story. Naadra ang introduction, rising action, resolution of theme. So, nasulod na adra sa plot. Gikan sa first, hantud sa mahuman ang story. Next is conflict. Who can read the conflict? Yes, panyamugan.
Every story word is sold requires conflict. This conflict can be told of as a challenge or problem that drives the action of the story.
So, dili maingon ang story kung puros na siya good. So, naman nyo siya, unsay mga challenges sa nagdala, unsay challenge niya, pero unsay problema niya na kailangan niya subaron, hantod sa maabot niya ang last ending na makuha na taog, moral lesson.
dili lang kay puro sugod. Nagsugod sa primero, good yun siya. Ito na human. Walay kuan, walay ka na, walay factor sa mga nagbasa or sa nagtanaw kung walay conflict ang story. Last is theme. The theme refers the underlying insight. Kung sa man ang ilang good ipasabot nga story. The moral of the idea that writer is expressing the story. So, tanan mga story or tanan mga movie na ito makita, ma-fiction mo siya o fraction, naana siya ay theme. Kung sa'y moral idea na itong nakuha sa story. Okay, let's move on to our storytelling. It's all about read the little read writing hole. So, everyone has a photocopy. First, ako una magbasa. Second, yung mga pangalan, Drea, kung asa mo, taman. Okay. Dahil mga pangutan na, clarification about sa elements of story. Na? Clarification. Wala? Okay, let's now start. Bali lang sa akong niya, yes?
Na-ay absent din.
Na-ay absent? Ah, okay na. Ako na lang ito mag-cry. Okay, lit na. So, listen first the speaker. Okay, story mo na siya. Okay. Little Red Riding Hood. This is the story of the little girl, her grandma, and a big wolf. The little girl lived in a little white house. The house was in the village, and the village was near in the forest. Unsa man ang setting ani sa story? Unsa man?
Little Red Riding Hood.
Ang setting sa story? Diri ani siya sa village o sa forest. She was a good little girl. Her mother and father loved her very much. Her grandma loved her very much too. The little girl's grandma lived in a very old house in the middle of the forest. The little girl often went to her grandmother's house. One Christmas, grandma gave the little girl a beautiful red cloak with a hood. What's again ang cloak? Ang iyahang? Kapa. What is hood? Ang iyahang?
Kalo.
Okay, next read. She wore the cloak all day on Christmas Day and next day too. She wore it all the time, so people gave her a new name. They called her Little Red Riding Hood. One day, her mother said, Little Red Riding Hood, your grandma is ill. Go to her house and take her this basket of bread and butter. Walk quickly to her house. Don't stop and play, and don't leave the road. Do you understand? Yes, mother, said Little Red Riding Hood. Little Red Riding Hood took the basket and ran into the forest. She walked very quickly. She did not stop and play, but soon after, she saw a wolf. Hello, said the wolf. How are you today? I'm very well, thank you, she answered. But my grandma is ill. I'm taking this basket of bread and butter to her. Are you? Said the wolf. That's interesting. The wolf was very hungry. He looked up at Little Red Riding Hood with his big hungry eyes. Where does your grandma live? He asked. She lives in a little old house in the middle of the forest, said Little Red Riding Hood. Is it far? No, it's very near here. Though the wolf. Perhaps I can eat this little girl and her grandma. Look over there, said the wolf. Can you see those nice flowers? Does your grandma like flowers? You can go and get some for here. Oh no, I can't, said Little Red Riding Hood. I can't leave the road, but you can come back to the road later, said the wolf. Yes, that's true, said Little Red Riding Hood. Slowly, I can, oh, all right. Okay, thank you. So, unsa ganito yung gikuan sa, unsa nga nagayon nga to si Little Red Riding Hood sa iyong grandmother?
Ay, nagkasakit yung ito din.
Okay, nagkasakit. Unsa may nang gidala dito ah?
No, butter.
Okay, butter and bread and
butter.
The door and knock. Who is this? Called Little Red Riding Hood's grandma. It is me, grandma. The wolf answered. It's Little Red Riding Hood. Open the door and come in, dear. Where are you, grandma? Called the wolf. I am upstairs in bed. Dear, I am ill today and I can get up. Nausa ka niya yung grandmother?
Nagkasakit.
Nagkasakit. Kinsa man niya nabot dito sa yung house yung grandmother?
Kasi minabot nito ang wall. Ang wall. Okay. He got some nice bread and butter for you. Hold the wall. He went up the stairs and ran into grandmother's bedroom. Then he jumped onto the bed and opened his big mouth and ate her. The wolf put on one grandma's dress, night dress, and got into her bed and waited. He waited for a little Red Riding Hood. So ang gibuhat sa wolf is iyang gikaon ang iyang ang lula ni Little Red Riding Hood. And then nagkuha siya ng night dress, iyang gisuot kinanom daw para sa iyang atikon si Little Riding Hood aron iyang makaon. Okay. Little Red Riding Hood got lost a beautiful flower in the forest. So nawala siya kay tumod, nanguha pa man siya og flower para daw sa iyang grandma kay napimpan man siya sa wolf. Then suddenly she remembered her grandma. Oh dear, she said, I'm going too late. She ran back to the road and soon she came to her grandma's house. She stopped when she saw the open door. That's strange. Through Little Red Riding Hood. Why is grandma's door open? So nagtaka siya manong abri man ang putahan. And she went in. The wolf heard Little Riding Hood. Who is this? Called. It's me, grandma. It's Little Red Riding Hood. So nakabantay na ang wolf na nana si Little Red Riding Hood. I am upstairs in bed, dear. Called the wolf. So ang wolf ng story ato, kani si Little Red Riding Hood is halap yung pananaw. Dili siya ka. Klaro. I am ill today and I can get up. So naa siya sa babaw. So Little Red Riding Hood went up the stairs. Grandma's voice is very strange today. She thought it's because she is ill. So nasakit siya. Okay, next.
Little Red Riding Hood went into the bedroom. Hello, Grandma. She said, I am sorry. You are out today. Look, I've got some nice bread and butter for you and some beautiful flower. Thank you, there, said the wolf. Put them on the table and come here. So Little Red Riding Hood put down her basket and went to the bed. Oh, Grandma, she said, you look very, very strange today. And suddenly she was afraid.
Oh, Grandma, said Little Red Riding Hood, you got very big eyes today. So nagtaka siya. That's because I want to see you, my dear, said the wolf. So nagpalusot na po ang wolf na gusto lang dito siya makakita mo dako siya og mata. Oh, Grandma, said Little Red Riding Hood, you got very big ears today. So nagtaka na po siya mga dako magagbanggan, Grandma. So ang iyang tubag, that's because I want to hear you, my dear, said the wolf. So na napakipangapit sa wolf, no? Para lang makaon niya ang girl. Oh, Grandma, you've got a very big nose today. So tingnan mo siya, ang dako ng pugilong. Tubag sa wolf, that's because I want to smell those big, beautiful flowers, my dear. You got a very big mouth today and a lot of very big teeth. Yes, my dear, said the wolf. That's because I want to eat you. So, diri na iyang gikaon si Little Riding Hood. Excuse me. And the wolf jumped out of the bed and ate Little Red Riding Hood. Now, the wolf was big and fat and he wanted to go to sleep. He took off Grandma's nightdress and put it on the floor. Then, he go back into bed and went to sleep. Soon, he began to snore loudly. So, natulog siya balik. Idusog naman siya. Pagkatulog niya, he is noise. Soon after, Little Red Riding Hood's father came to the house. He saw an open door. So natingala na po na yung the hunter. This strange, he thought. Why is doors open? And what's the noise? It's noise the wolf. Grandma's voice very strange today. Through Little Red Riding Hood's father. So natingala siya. He went upstairs to Grandma's bedroom. Saka siya sa taas. He looked at the bed and saw the wolf. So dahil ang nakita, dili ang grandma, kundi ang saman.
Wolf.
Ang wolf. It's you, he said. He knew about the wolf. All the men in the village wanted to find and kill it. So dugay nang siya ginapangita sa mga hunter. What are you doing in grandma's bed? Well, you can run out of now. You can run away now. He took his knife and killed the wolf. Then he thought, perhaps grandma is alive. So, buhay dahil ang grandma. Kaya nangambak raman dahil sila sa pintana. So, Little Red Riding Hood's father took his knife and cut open the wolf. And Little Red Riding Hood jumped out. Oh, father! Quick! Help grandma! She is in there in the dark. Then grandma jumped out. So, nangambak sila. Wala sila nakaon sa wolf. Kaya hindi kaon sa wolf is katuramang bread and butter. Oh, where's the bad wolf? She said. Next.
Everything are all right now, said Little Red Riding Hood father. The wolf is dead. So grandma had a cup of tea and some nice bread and butter. Then Little Red Riding Hood and her father went home to their little white house. Little Red Riding Hood ran to her mother and told her everything, but it's all right now, she said.
Okay. Yes, said her mother. But Little Red Riding Hood do not talk to wolves again. So nang na siya, na-realize na niya na dili ka magipag-istorya sa mga wolves. And do not leave the road when you go through the forest. So iskit lang yung ka, dili ka pwede mo simang. Sama ng simang? Mulayo o ka o muliko. Do you understand? Yes, mother. After that, Little Red Riding Hood always stay on the road and she never saw a wolf. Okay, what is the character of the
Mugan? Siya naman, yung una si Little Red Riding Hood, then si ang bad wolf, grandmother, the hand, and the mother.
Okay, and the mother. So, what are the stories bring us? The most important learning about the story is the importance how to obey your parents. So, ginaobey ba niyo mga parents ninyo? Kung unsay ang gilaingon, ginaobey ba? Yes, Miss Intero, giobey ba niyo mga parents? Gifollow niyo ba ang ilang mga instruction o dili ka mulaag? Dili ba ka mulaag? Wala ka dili.
Wala.
So, dili niya ginaobey ang parents. Pero, next time, obey niyo mong parents nga. Kung dili ka mulaag, ayaw dyan maglaag. Okay, what is the moral of the lesson? Never trust the strangers, even the friendly strangers. So, dili kayo ta mong salig kay. Kasagara, ang mga pagkasagara, kung musalig ka sa stranger na kalunan mo nakitaan, so kasal ang kinahanglan kasi nga kidnapon ka, ilaron ka or kawatan yung balay. Nana, so ang moral sa story is always obeying your parents. Okay. So, let's move on to our activity. So, nana mo nakuha about basic elements of the story, setting, character, plot, conflict, theme, tapos Little Red Riding Hood our story and the character. So, from now on, let's have our assessment. Ay, sorry. Ballpen. Okay. First instruction. Write your name, then direction. Identify the sentence if this belong to the setting. Character, plot, conflict or theme, and write your answer in the space provided before the number. So, kanay siya diri ang blank. Test 2, encircle the letter of the correct answer. So, nana dyan, multiple choice na siya. So, choose a letter of the correct answer na. Okay? Start. Are you done? People,
go.
Okay, are you done?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, pass your papers. Okay, pabuto na si Miss Intero. Intero. Okay. Thank you. So, and now the last is your assessment. In your assignment, write your own short story in your assignment notebook. Pass it tomorrow, okay? Please stand up. Goodbye, class.
Goodbye po.
Ma'am Joan. Mabuhay.